Guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm showing you a little bit of Lubumbashi. This is the central and it's hectic. It's very busy. The yellow cars are public transport. And over here is a big statue. I don't know who are those people. Any of my followers who live in Lubumbashi, can you tell me who are those people there and what is standing for? Close. There you go. And over here is more public transport. Man, this place is super busy. This city is very busy. And the sign from there, it says Love Lubumbashi, if you see the sign, but I'm behind the sign. So yeah, there you have it. This must have been a water fountain, but it looks like it's not working at the moment. But this is the view. There you have it, guys. This is DRC Congo, Lubumbashi, Katanga. People are living here. This is a city of mining, a lot of minerals. There's people who are living here. So I just thought I'll give you a quick tour, a little video. And I will zoom in to show you the roads. Batu ya huko wapendai kuwa mafoto ya batu. Mara wangalia za vile huko na ba invaded privacy. Say hello to my people. Niliwa promise watu ndabatilia hii Lubumbashi nibaoneshe gisi iko kuma YouTube. Ndo hapa ifoni ni jitahidi yangu yote ni filme. Na acha ni acha mimi kwa
chauffeur.
On a penda Lubumbashi aye. On a Lubumbashi aye.
Lubumbashi.
Ah.
Lubumbashi une ville, non?
Une ville,
eh? Oui.
On a penda ça, non?
Lubumbashi penda pas que une ville.
Ah, ok. Petu gani ndo bina ende kakap?
Kakap?
Petu gani ndo bina ende kakap?
Lubumbashi.
Hmm. Le transport est bien.
Oui, le transport, oui. Je dis en face, c'est la même chose.
Ouais.
Ok.
Ok. And there you have it. See you guys. I'll see you in the next one.